Welcome to Fumbling Through Stranded Deep. I'm Sid. It's a beautiful morning of day four. Survived 3 days. We're thirsty though. So let's see if we can start making some water production. Yeah, water distiller. Well, we need some more lashing. I just so happen to have a little bit of fiber in my pocket. So we'll just make both of these just cause. And then we'll drop this fiber. And we'll craft ourselves a water distiller. Finally can have some source of water. Ah, shit in the way. Get my kindling. That and that. I hope that's enough. I'll put my kindling over here for now. Alright, water distiller. Oop, shit. Bad click. Water distiller. What the fuck is in the way still? Pick all this stuff up then. I hope this shelter's not too close. That would be pretty damn inconvenient. Oh, my guy's complaining about water right now. I know we need water. Yes, alright. I'll drop all this stuff again. Jeez, just fling that fucking light. Flinging flashlights. Oh, didn't stand that one up good. Oh yeah. We probably need one of these. Go hanging on here. I guess we put some salt water in there, because that's how desalinizing water works. Alright, got a bucket full of salt water. Shouldn't say distiller, should say desalinator. Oh well. Just like this mother. I love it. I still love it. They just use the old spindle to start your fire. That's great. Takes a minute though. Good night. A lot less time than real life though, I'm sure. Move my kindling. That's weird, it says empty bucket when you can clearly see there's moisture in it. Oof, I hope that makes water quick. We should go check our fruit trees. Are we hungry at all? Nope, but we should check them anyways and see if they got some fruit. No fruit. We got any coconuts? Aw, hell yeah, climb this mother. Let's get us some coconuts. Jeez, can't see shit through all this. Alright, we got a couple of coconuts. That ought to help. Oh, fuck. Are you kidding me? Jeez, that hurt my foot. I can't believe I fell out of that tree just now. I think it was that ficus is too close and pushed me down. Try to make note of that. Don't ever climb a tree if there's a ficus too goddamn close. Oh, just walk right by it. No? Oh, I thought there was another plant over here with fruit on it. Guess not. Weird. Oh well. I guess let's open up these coconuts. Oh, I got three? Oh, I got some fruit in my pocket. That'll help. A little bit. Let's skin these coconuts. Give me your coconut husk. Oop. And we'll get our little pokey knife. Poke. 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 Get our coconut. Have a little drink. One drink each. Eh. It helped. I'm still pretty goddamn thirsty though. Am I hungry at all? No. Why am I cutting these up? Where'd the other one go? Jeez. I guess since we're standing here, we'll cut down all these yuccas. I'm sure we're gonna need the fiber. Oh yeah, we probably do need it, because we have to go and get all those parts to the raft that we're gonna be building here. Once I can find this goddamn fiber, where did it all go? It just vanished? There's some. Weird. How many did I pick up? Two now? There's a goddamn rest of them. There's one. Fucking weird. That shit just vanished. Maybe I'm just blind. I don't know. Oh, it fell clear this shit over here, or maybe this one's from this one over here. I don't really know. It's hard to tell. They're kind of close. This one looks like it blasted off in a straight line, so it could have been from it. Could have been the other one. Who knows? I sure don't. Maybe you guys do. Let me know. I don't know. Alright, what else is in my pocket? Drop my coconuts. Put them over here by the house. Drop my coconut halves. I don't need that. We'll make some more ropes. Is this doing work? Hell yeah, it is. We'll wait till it gets a little fuller since I got a little bit of moisture in me. Crafting. Lashings. Could I get three of them out of this? And we'll drop the one fiber, grab our lashings. Got our sticks, got our lashings, got a tarp. We don't need a tarp. Alright, got some spears. Let's take and put some in our hand. Oh, actually, let's grab these two. We just want one stack. Let's stab them back in the ground here. Should just be four, right? Alright, one stack of spears. Let's try to swim over there and hope we don't get eaten by any sharks. There was a shark. What was that? Oh, nice. There was a shark somewhere near my beach last night, right before I was gonna go to bed, or before I hit the hay. Fuck. I don't know. I couldn't see him. I used my flashlight. If you watch the last video, you'll see me flashlighting around at the end of it a little bit. And that's what I was doing. I was looking for that shark that I was hearing. Well, I didn't hear the shark, but I heard the ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba, whatever that tune is. Oh, look at that. Sunken boat with treasure. Two hard chests. Double stacked hard chests with nothing inside. How funny. That might be a little bit of bug there. Alright, let's swim our ass over here. Get this raft style. Hope I can jump on the back of this so I don't have to, like, build my raft. Hope I can jump on my raft once I build it, too. Jeez. Oh, there's tires under there, too. I forgot all about those. Goddamn wave. Ah, swimming in the ocean is hard. Alright, well, let's see if we can maybe craft this while we're swimming. I don't really know. Worth a shot. Better than drowning. Floor. Driftwood sticks. Oh, sweet. Can I get on it somehow? Hold the jump. Nice. Alright. So at least I can get out of the water. Let's move this tire over here by these other tires, because we'll go cut them out. Oh, shit. See? This is why we got these. Look, there's a tiger shark right there, right where I was just swimming. Motherfucker. Come back over here. I don't want to miss. I only have four of these. Oh, yeah. What? Now I got a spear in your head. You sure you want to try to eat me? Oh, shit. Bad shot. Bad shot. Oh, shit. Oh, now you got another spear in your head. Still feeling pretty tough, aren't you? Oh shit. That could have been bad, bad. Ah, I got you in the butt. I do have sticks, so I can make some more of these. Man, I keep pushing the wrong button to open this. Make them up. Fucking sharks making my day hard. Oh, jeez. He was coming right at me, too, that time. Where you going, buddy? Look, you can see his sticks. Oh, not anymore. I can see his sticks sticking out of the surface. That was funny. Oh yeah, that cloth. I found some cloth yesterday, but I didn't have room in my pocket to pick it up. Oh my gosh. I'm like in the ocean. I just realized I jumped off the boat. I thought he was swimming away. I was gonna just like chase him, but that's probably a terrible, terrible idea. Music. Boom. All angry piano sound. Come here, you fucking shark. Maybe you can't swim in this stuff. Maybe it's too shallow. You didn't try to eat me when I fell in, so that's nice. Guess not. Oh. Oh, did he just sink? Oh look, he's totally dead. Let's get our knife. Yes! I can't believe I just killed a shark. That's badass. Look at all these crud spears in here I can retrieve. I'm gonna get all them first in case a shark shows up while I'm trying to skin your guts out. Oh, breathe. Hell yeah, give me your shark meat. Nice. Oh man, I'm probably gonna drown trying to carve it three times. Ooh, go, go, go! Oh, disappeared. I guess I get three carves from a shark. Woo! Badass! Sid, Shark Slayer, what's up? I wonder how I move this. Oh yeah, that's why I had a tarp in my pocket. I remember now. I'd seen in the crafting that there was like sails or whatever. I had those tarps because I was gonna build a sail. Oh jeez, don't drown. I wonder if I can craft it those through this. It seems like the algorithm for crafting is just a distance thing, so... God, wrong button all the time. Bases, tires. Oh yeah, so I can build two of them. Sweet. I guess on the side we'll make a little row of tires. Of course it's too close to another structure. I'm building it onto another structure. Front, oh, leveled right out. Damn, well I gotta swim to shore. This is pretty goddamn inconvenient. And then swim back out. Cause, I think that's the only way I can make this son of a bitch move is if I get a sail on it. So, I'll just swim over there. I'll just fast forward through this stuff for you guys so you don't have to watch it. Alright, we're on the beach, and it just started raining, so that is fucking killer. What's our thirsty? Pretty thirsty. We only got two bars, it looked like. Right? Oh, three bars. Either way, we're thirsty as shit. We got some buckets laid out to catch this rainwater. We also have our desalinator doing work. Oh, I guess we don't have buckets, because we put them in our desalinator. So this is probably a bucket. Oh, I just drank it. I'm gonna get sick. Yep. Oh, jeez. I can't believe I just drank salt water. Where'd that bucket go? Is there a bucket in my pocket? No. Where's my third one? I don't know. I'll grab this. We'll drink the water out of it. I just seen it. It's way the hell down here for some reason. Pick it up. Hop it down on the beach. Oh, caught water right away. That was perfect timing. Drink the drink out of each of them. Oh, shit. Because let me tell you what. Better to have this water in me than on me. Alright, full up. I wonder if that coconut's still any good. Yep. We'll eat that too. Once we got full food, we'll drop this cloth. We'll grab a tarp. Is that a spear? We'll grab that shit too. Got a tarp. Another spear. We'll grab it. Fuck it, right? Apparently we need a few extras because I'm not the best shot. Driftwood. Oh yeah, we probably should grab... We don't have any other driftwood. Well, shit. I guess we'll put a spear in our hand. We'll swim our happy ass back over to our raft. Oh, wait, we gotta do this first and double check we got all the parts. Nope, we need a wood stick and a lashing. I thought we had a lashing. I must have used them all. Alright, so we'll get an axe out. Look for some lashing bits. Oh, there's some wood sticks right here. Give me your sticks, ficus. I do like ficus. They're a really nice little tree. Look great in your houses. Oh, two ficuses here. That's convenient. Wonder why that top one only dropped one stick, though. Wonder if it just, like, flew the other ones a million miles away and I didn't notice. Oh, here's some. Pick them up. Nope, that was a crack. I thought that had another stick. That rain was not very... Oh, we need fiber still. That rain was not very long, though. I thought it was going to be a little bit longer. There's a bit. Get this palm. Oh, another young palm. One more palm. So I don't think our stuff would have regrown yet. Whatever those things are called, yuccas. The old yucca trees. Alright, double check. Propulsion, bueno. Let's roll. These spears out. I killed that one tiger shark, but I mean, dead shark, blood in the water, probably gonna attract some more sharks. I don't really feel like getting eaten by a shark or getting my leg bit off, or I was. Whoa, I swear I just heard boom. It kind of freaked me out. I thought the shark song was going to start, and I was like, fuck, I barely even jumped in the water. They're already looking for me. I don't see shit anywhere yet, though. Come on. There. Maybe I swim faster without things in my hand. Alright, we're on our deck. Let's craft this. Oh, too close. Damn, we got a sail! Sweet. Am I interacting with it? Nope, there we go. Ooh, nice! Oh. Oh, yeah. Looks like a sail's alright. Sail's pretty good. Sun's going down, so let's go and drop off our raft and take a nap. I think we just hit an underwater rock. Is that a flashlight in my pocket? No? Oh, yeah, right there, a rock. Hope it didn't turn sharp enough. Nope. Well, let's just back up then. Backs up just as fast as it goes forwards, apparently. Flip a little bitch. Hard to see. You know, like, look down and make sure you're facing the right way and shit. Oh, started veering. Alright. There's our beach. Let's pull this right up next to that. Whoop, right up on the beach. Perfect. Pull our raft out of the water even further. This thing seems just about as fast as a raft. Maybe even a little quicker because the raft has like strokes you gotta deal with. Got a bunch of sticks. A little bit thirsty. Let's grab one of these lanterns. Let's see what we're doing over here. Falling down lantern. Whoop. Can't grab stuff with a spear in your hand. There we go. Got a little bit better lighting on our beach now. Alright, let's drop all of our sticks. Put our spears in the beach here. Setting out spears. Oh, yeah, let's do this. Since. What? Oh. I'm gonna say, since it probably will spoil. Because I don't have any other way of doing stuff with it. Oh, wait a second. There's no sticks in that fire. I'm gonna use driftwood if it'll let me. I'm all on driftwood now? Weird. I thought I had a bunch of this stuff laying around. Nice. Alright. Can use driftwood to make your fires. Because you can't make your spears out of driftwood, and that is inconvenient. Spark this fire up. Come on. Come on, baby. There we go. I don't know what to do with this other shark meat. I guess let's leave it here. Cook this shark meat here. Do I need a drink? Yep. I'm not even hungry, but might as well eat some shark meat. I feel pretty proud that I killed a shark, so I'm gonna eat the son of a bitch. I don't know how to tell if he's quite cooked or not. Man, what am I trying to do? There we go. I'm a little bit tuckered out. And the moon is coming up. Maybe we'll just let this cook. We'll take a nap. In the morning, we'll eat it for breakfast. That sounds good. And I will see you in the morning.